Yes, team teaching.
Okay, so today we're going to be teaching together. So we're going to switch off into groups, and then after a little while, we're going to switch groups and teach all the same thing, and then we're going to play a game at the end. Consider this your warning. This could be dangerous, so for safety reasons, I need everybody to try to behave. And if you do misbehave from this point on, we do have stuff for y'all to write. The rules to Speedball, and you will sit out right back. So from now on, just don't misbehave. I need everybody to get up and run around randomly, and when I blow the whistle, get toe-to-toe in the park.
You're good. You're good. Oh. Right? You and Brittany. And Brittany's not here. Look at that. Very good. I missed it. I didn't get it on camera. Shucks.
And I need all the models to come with me and the ballerinas to go together.
That's funny. I need another camera. Catherine, talk a little louder so I can hear you.
Okay, so that's what you're going to do with your partner. Y'all can just
but you were the leader. There's that soccer girl.
But if
Can you drop it and kick it again?
You can, okay, remember how where you pick up? So you can you're my teammate, I can have the ball on the ground, I can pick it up to you, you can hold it and take 3 steps and air dribble. You can only do 1 air dribble per possession. So another thing with how we learn how you put your ball to your leg, you pop it up to yourself, that can also, you can make that an area ball. You can take 3 steps and pass it. So those are 2 ways you can do it. Make sure you focus on air dribble. Right. So we're going to go to the other group. Y'all are okay with Kristen? Catherine, over there. So you want to get up?
Each of the final players, that's where we're going to do today's drill.
Oh. Are you healthy enough to play this? Sure. Hi. She's been cleared, but.
Whoa.
No.
So pick someone you want to
be. I can be a goalie.
Bryce can do the jump ball and Daniel can be the goalie.
Can we do this for fast
Bye.
play.
That's us right here?
Yeah, it's y'all. It's y'all.
About your toothache, huh?